Here's a dietitian's recommendation for the best alternative to sugar for people living with diabetes. I would recommend the coconut nectar. It is a pretty low glycemic sweetener. It only has a GI of 35, so that's pretty good. And I would also recommend a date syrup as well. You can buy this or you can make this at home as well. Follow me for more tips on reversing type 2 diabetes with a plant-based diet.